Hello everyone, welcome back into RandomWise Slime. So today guys, we're going to be doing some slime cooking. So let's go ahead and get started. So what you will need is slime and sand. So I'm going to show you how to make the perfect sand slime. So first, what we're going to be doing here is we are going to go ahead and get started and add some slime here, sand here, not slime. So you're going to add a little bit of purple right here. Add a little bit of purple, okay. So we're adding our seasoning. Add some seasoning. This is some blue seasoning. Now we're going to be adding some purple seasoning. It's a lot of seasoning. I think I put too much green, too much dark green. Okay, so guys, now we're gonna go ahead and mix this up. So now you want to make like a paste. So you want to make like a type of paste right here. Okay. So this is really like pasty. This is really like pasty. And now we're gonna go ahead and add this. We're gonna go ahead and add it. Now we're gonna put it inside the paste. Put it inside the paste. Okay, we're gonna rub it inside. We're gonna rub it. The paste. So guys, it's starting to look amazing with the paste right here. So now we're gonna go ahead and make it up with the paste. So now that you have added the paste, now we're gonna roll it to a ball. Now we're gonna go ahead and add some more seasonings. So we're gonna add the same seasonings we did last time. This time you're rubbing the seasoning right on the dish. This is where we want to add.
My first exposure to that kind of interrogation technique. In the intervening years,
for the pattern.
No one,
Jethro. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna go ahead and put this in the oven. We're gonna put it inside the oven now. I'll let you know when it is ready. Alright, guys. And now we're good. So now it has been sitting in the oven for some time now, like 10 minutes. So now we're going to go ahead and take it out and see how it is doing. Let's open it. Ooh, look at that. So now all of the seasoning has cooked into our dish right here. Well, as you can say, we're trying to make cow cream slime. Now we're gonna go ahead and add some more milk. And add more milk. And now we're gonna rub it. And rub the milk on it. Let's keep going. Now I'm going to go ahead and put it in back in the oven. This time we're going to put it in back in the oven for another 20 minutes. Alright guys, so now that it has been sitting there for another 15 minutes, now we're going to go ahead and open it again. Look at it, guys. Look. Oh, gee. Okay. So now we're going to go ahead. So, guys, I think that this dish had way too much. I put a little bit way too much milk. Or it's, like, way too soft. So I'm going to go ahead and add some water. We're gonna add some water right here, okay? Alright. So wrap it in the water. So now that we are rubbing it inside the water, we're gonna go ahead and put it in the oven for an hour and let it like soak. We're gonna put it in the oven for an hour. Just so that it can absorb like all that moisture and water. Oh no. Oh no, I accidentally cooked over an hour. Oh no, no, no. I have to open it now. Oh no, no. Oh no. It's burnt. Look at this, guys. It's burnt. Okay. I put this in for way too long. It was over an hour. Look. Oh no. This isn't good. I put it in for over an hour. Okay. So we're gonna have to add some more milk. But this time I won't add too much, okay? So we're only gonna add a little bit. The last time we added too much, it was too moisturized. So this time we're gonna go ahead and add a little bit so we have it a little stretch. Okay, guys, so this is good again. Okay, well, it's a little bit better. Now we're gonna go ahead and add more milk. We have to add milk. Okay, guys, so now that this is perfect, now we're going to add just a little bit of water. Now, this time, we're not going to soak it in water. Last time we tried doing that, we actually messed it up. So I'm going to have a little bit of water. Just a little bit of water. Okay, So guys, this is perfect. Now that our recipe is perfect, now we're gonna go ahead and do some ASMR. So this is our new cloud cream slime. It's not cloud cream, it's actually a sand slime, but so this is how it feels when you do it correctly. This is how it feels. We have been through many like obstacles and things like that with making this sand slime perfect. Like if you add too much of this ingredient, that happens. If you add not enough, and yeah, that's what happens. So y'all learn not to add too much water. And we also learned not to add too much milk either. We also learned not to add too much seasoning. Everything has to be in moderation in order for the recipe to be perfect. Alright, so you guys are amazing. And see you in the next video. Bye. Bye, everyone.